signs that your body is crying for help. Our body is a perfect mechanism where lots of things happen at the same time. Sometimes it gives us signs that it needs help, which if ignored, can lead to health issues. Here are some warning signals you should always take note of. Pay attention to sign number 2. If you noticed it, you should make an appointment to see your doctor immediately. 8. Insomnia, irritability, and leg cramps. If you have these signs, your body needs magnesium and potassium. To replenish these vital elements, add tomatoes, oranges, bananas, and spinach to your everyday diet. If you have anxiety, or if you're stressed before an important event, falling asleep and staying asleep might be a problem. Try this to calm down your nerves and get some good rest. It's called the 4-7-8 method. This is what you need to do. 1. Breathe calmly through your nose for 4 seconds. 2. Hold your breath for 7 seconds. 3. Breathe out slowly through your mouth for 8 seconds. It's really that simple. It may sound crazy, but it works. Seven, dry skin. Dryness of the skin may signify a lack of vitamin E. Therefore, you should eat more vegetables, oil, nuts, and fish. The foundation for looking after dry skin is moisturizing and nourishing. Don't use soap, scrubs, or exfoliating masks, especially those that are clay-based. Use creams with a greasy base. Apply any such thick cream to your skin 1 to 2 hours before going to bed, and wipe away any excess before sleeping with a tissue. Don't take a shower more than once a day. Make use of a humidifier. Your home should be kept relatively cool. Six, sweet tooth. If you suddenly feel a strong desire to have something sweet, then stress, depression, or exhaustion may be the cause. Your body is asking for glucose. Oblige it, and to avoid gaining weight, better have some dark chocolate or honey. Five, desire to eat ice. If you find yourself wanting to eat some ice, then you may have anemia, iron deficiency. The best sources of iron are beef and eggs. However, it's still better to consult a doctor if you want to eat ice and lack energy. Four, bleeding gums. Sudden or constant bleeding of your gums when you brush your teeth is a telltale sign of a vitamin C deficiency. Include the following products in your meals: citrus fruits, spinach, green and red bell peppers, tomatoes, cabbage, cauliflower, and broccoli. Three, fragile nails and hair. Your body is telling you that it lacks vitamin B. Drink more milk and have some nori seaweeds and mushrooms. Also, you can try making a healthy drink. You'll need avocado, banana, orange, herbs, and lemon. Avocado is a very nutritional fruit, which you should definitely aim to include in your daily food intake. You can add some vitamins and make a tasty avocado drink. Peel one banana and one orange. Turn the avocado into pulp and mix everything together in a blender. Add some herbs, a glass of water, and the juice from half a lemon. Enjoy! Two, rings around the irises. Such rings may appear in people over 50 years old, and that's normal. However, if it appears in a younger person, then it's a sign of high cholesterol levels. You should consult a doctor about this. One, Greek foot. A Greek foot, or a Morton's toe, is a longer second toe on your foot. And that could be a cause of callusing or discomfort on the ball of the foot at the base of the second toe. It could also make your footwear really uncomfortable, so you will need to watch out for a certain type and style. We hope this video was beneficial to you. If so, hit the like button below the video, share it with others, and click subscribe to stay on the bright side of life.